time, Miss Longfellow.
One last walk to the impound lot to get my Nissan sh** box before I can just rent a car and drive however I want to. Come on, these annoying people. I wish I could just run them over.
So, that's your third strike today. Sorry to tell you, but you're gonna have to temporarily revoke your license and send you to traffic school. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Oh, and by the way, happy 25th tomorrow. Hope you weren't planning on renting a car or anything.
How could I be so stupid? I've already been pulled over twice today, and I should have known the cops would be keeping a closer eye on me. And just one more day until I finally have freedom. Maybe the law has a point. All my life I've known that I'm not bound by the laws, that as I get older I get access to more and more freedoms, culminating with the ultimate freedom of being able to rent a car. But after almost hitting someone, I've lost this freedom. I just don't understand. I thought that as you get older, people just know you're mature and let you do stuff. Why can't I? This age limitations exist because of an expected maturity which I haven't achieved, haven't I? But I can't be wrong, almost hitting someone doesn't affect them. So why would I be punished for that? And really, it's the pedestrian's fault. No way someone would get hit if they knew what they were doing in their life. Hello, Mr. Pillow.
Go. Boom.
What?
Go crazy. Go wild.